Scott Scarlet Jade on squid duty. You don't catch us something? River Lily. You got Brett posted. About to throw out some clam and crab. Girls fishing squid. I'm hoping for a big black drum. Girls, just hope they catch something. What's the matter?
What do you need in here? Why are you opening this? You want your apple?
I thought you had one. Oh, you had one for sure there. Alright, we got some frozen peeler. Didn't have fresh, but should be okay. Go to the sandbar because I was thinking about going over there. Maybe we'll go anchor up by the wall.
Okay.
Try to catch you girls. We're trying to catch fish, guys.
Okay. Just give me love. Just give me love.
What do you want, Rev?
Okay. Got the anchor?
Not yet. Girls, we don't have much longer here. The tide's going out, and I'm not going to re-anchor, so.
Okay.
Oh, I got one, babe. Flatty, baby.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Flatty!
First cast.
Nice.
It's a baby.
That's a keeper.
No.
No.
He went after the shrimp teaser.
Nice job, Dad. I'm going to swim over by you.
All right, we can watch him swim away.
Can I feel him?
No, you're not getting the water.
I can't feel him.
Here, want to let him go? In the water? Do a water release?
No, I don't want
to. All right, here he goes. Uh-huh. Right on this little flat, drops in, then cuts up. You see that flounder, Riv?
Watch it. You can shoot, but nobody can take off.
She's right next to me. She's not going near the water. Worry about you. Let's let her warm up.
Should throw some squid out, Scar. You should fish here. You'll catch something.
I'll fish here.
It's got to throw so that one already has bait. It's got to put a little 1-ounce sinker on it. Just cast far out that way.
Which way?
gets deeper that way. Boat having a good day just like we are. What's wrong? What?
You're looking at me
how flat this water is today.
That's a horseshoe crab, I think. Not a fish.
I got the
pet. Oh my god. It definitely is.
Oh my gosh.
Whatever it is, it's heavy. It's crap.
Oh, it's not.
Brittany got horseshoe crab. Oh, he ate that. It's a cool piece of driftwood.
Oh my gosh. This one's getting...
Should I save that for the fish tank?
No, too big.
We have a big fish tank.
No.
Babe, should I save it for the fish tank? It's pretty gross, it has stuff all over it. Get something in this canal here. There's that big old Freeman. Oh, feeling so good out here. It's amazing. Yeah, I'm fishing it. You want bottom scar? Okay. All right, guys, I hope you guys like that fun little video. That was actually my first time taking the boat out this year. That was last week. Slow day for me, man. I haven't really even been fishing much, to be honest. It's just been a tough spring, I guess. I don't know, with work and everything. And going out there on my days off, I have my kids, and it's just a lot of work to bring them. It's pretty tough. I'm sure a lot of you guys know that. But yeah, man, I hope you guys enjoy that. I'm throwing this video together for you guys real quick, so you guys got that tonight. And then, I'm actually packing up. Cody, chill, dude.
I'm actually packing up with Brittany tonight. We're going to Florida in tomorrow morning. So, and I'm bringing one rod and like a couple baits, a couple lures. We're gonna go mess around. Hopefully, I can make a video at least. I know there's a pier by a resort. Maybe I'll check that out or something, or just walk the beaches and throw some lures. But yeah, man, thanks for watching, man. Hope you guys like it. Catch you on the next one.